Hi guys. I am so happy to be here right now filming this for you guys. It has been a very long month and a lot has happened. A lot of really good stuff. And I finally have some quiet time here at the house. And I wanted to go ahead and film the ipsy review video because I know a lot of you have been waiting a long time for that. So I'm gonna do that today, and I actually have two bags that I haven't used yet, so I'm just gonna show you what's in both of them. They come with this really sticky seal on the envelope, and it's really loud to open, so I kind of already opened them, and but it's for the better, because it's really loud. So I figured I would do that ahead of time, so it wasn't painful for you guys. But I can't wait to make more videos and show you guys what's been going on, just to give you the short summary. I got a new job. I know I mentioned that to you guys before. And I finished all the training, and I'm now working at my regular office, and things are going really well. I look forward to waking up every morning and going to work. The girls that I work with are just awesome, and it's a really great environment. And I remember when I took my first lunch break, I texted my dad and I said, I finished my lunch and I still have half an hour. I don't know what to do with myself. Because I've never had an hour lunch before. So it's awesome to have a solid, full-time, 40-hour-a-week job with a great company. I would love to tell you more about it, but, you know, for safety reasons, I won't go into too much detail. It's really great, and I just want to thank you guys for all of your support and encouragement, even back when I was job hunting. So, you're an important part of this with me, so thanks. I'm going to try to not go into too much detail with everything, because I want to get to the ipsy review. But I also want to say real quick that wedding plans are going really well. We have a little less than 2 months till the wedding, and I can hear my heater just kicked on, and I'm sorry if it's kind of loud, but it's really cold, and I really didn't want to turn it off. It was actually kind of snowing here earlier, and I'm a pansy. I don't do cold well, so I really need the heater. I need it desperately. I'll try to edit out as much of the sound as I can. Anyway, less than 2 months till the wedding. We've picked out the invitations that we're gonna use, and we have our venue for the reception, and we have our guest list put together, and things are just coming together really well. I'm really excited. Also, we closed on our house today. And so we are officially homeowners, and I got to go into the house and kind of clean a little bit, and we're just kind of planning out where things are going to go and getting it all ready. So I think the rest of this week after work, I'll just be going there and working on it when I can, until we can get everything moved in. Okay, so all those are really great things, and I'm really excited, and I want to share more with you and go into more detail, and I will later. But today is about makeup. So I'm going to... I think I know which bag came first. And if you are signed up for ipsy, you probably know which one was first. Better than I do. I've just kind of been setting them on the cedar chest as they come in the mail. I haven't even had time to use anything in the last several bags that I've gotten, but I'm really excited too, and I really want to. So maybe after doing this video today, I'll use some of the products tomorrow morning. For those of you who don't know what ipsy is, it's basically a makeup goodie bag, and you pay $10. I think it's every month. I know it's like $10 a bag, pretty much, and they send you 5 random beauty products that are kind of picked out based on brands that you would like to receive items from. You kind of go through and pick which brands you want to try, and then they send you products from those brands. And there's always really cool stuff. Sometimes there's brushes. They could be brushes or eyeshadow or face wash or lipstick or, I don't know, there's a lot of different stuff. Hairspray. So I'm going to go ahead and grab the first bag. And they come in this awesome metallic pink envelope with bubble wrap lining the inside. And there was like this really sticky stuff across here. So I went ahead and pulled all that off and then cut the end off. It had this sticky. As much as I love sticky sounds, that stuff was really loud, so. But I love these metallic pink bags. I think they're really cool looking. In the mail. So excited because it was in a pink bag. That sounded awesome. One of these days, I'm going to make a video about all this stuff on my piano and around it. It seems like whenever I film a video over here, whenever I film a video, I get asked questions about what's in the background and who's in my pictures. And I'd like to answer your questions about all that stuff. I do know that there was one video where there was a red thing sitting up here on the piano somewhere, and someone thought it was a bong. Apparently several people thought it was. It was not. It was actually a little red vase that my mom made when she was a kid, and my aunt had it, and she gave it to me, I think 2 Valentine's days ago. So that's what that red thing was. Inside the bag, you get a little paper card with some stuff on it. Let's see, girl meets glitter, life is short, wear glitter, the secret to making the ordinary extraordinary, add some glitter and shimmer and shine to your everyday look. And then it has this stuff about, connecting on social networking sites and all that. And I think all these girls do YouTube makeup videos with ipsy products, something like that. I just know that you have to subscribe to certain ones when you start. I didn't really keep up with it. I didn't have time to go in and watch them very much, but I'm sure they have a lot of really great tips and stuff. Okay, so they all come with one of these little, just fun little cards. Then come with a little makeup bag that the products come in. And this one is all silver and sparkly with a pink zipper that says ipsy on it. Inside of the bag is lined with the black silky fabric. And let's see what all is in here. Clarksville sea salt solutions for your face. It's an instant glow powder exfoliant. Try to get it to focus on. And these are technically sample sizes, but I think everything I've gotten is something that I could use more than once. So it's you get several uses out of the things you get. It's got some information on the back. It just says that you can kind of mix a little with water and scrub your face with it, or you can add a little bit of this into your favorite cleanser. Okay, it's got it. Let's open it up and see what it looks like. Okay. So there it is. That's the facial scrub. Smells like something that I can't think of. Bam. I'll have to try this out. Just cut my nails because I've been picking around on my acoustic again. It makes tapping much more difficult. Is called Be a Bombshell. It's an eye base. I guess the color is Submissive is the name of it. Let's see what's in here. If I can open it without tearing it. So via Bombshell Cosmetics, and it looks like it's a gold. Yeah, it's just a shimmer gold eye base. It's pretty. I've never used a color like this before. But, I think it'll be really awesome. I know they send colors and products for that particular season, so I'm a little behind, but I still think this would be really pretty for the summertime. Just have a light gold shimmer on your eyes. It's just a tiny bit. You probably won't be able to see it with all this weird lighting. Just a little bit right there. One of those awesome sounding caps. I don't know what this is, but we will find out together. It says Nicole by OPI. As quiet as possible. Oh, it's fingernail polish. It's a beautiful sparkly one. All this stuff will be great for the summertime. I think this was, let's see, does it say when? I don't see a date on it. I'm thinking it may have been close to winter time. Maybe late fall. When this came. Maybe I'm wrong. I don't remember. I don't know what season it was intended for, but it's really pretty. I'll have to try this out. If you've seen me wear that kind of metallic purple fingernail polish, the Essie nail polish, I think this would look really awesome over that. So, I'll try that sometime. I'll try to make a video after I do it, to show you guys. Okay. So, last thing in here is this teeny little bottle. Something by Tim Too. Yeah, Tim Too. This little bitty thing. And it is it says S/B highlighter. I don't know what that means. I don't know what SB means. I know what a highlighter is, but and then the color is pink pearl. Kind of smells like a primer. You can't really see it. It's long here. It smells like this primer that I have, which smells really good. Okay. So that's all that's in the bag, and that's only four items, but there's one more in this bag. Sometimes if they give you a large sample that won't fit in the little makeup bag, they'll just leave it in this bag, so. And this one, it's this bottle of hairspray. And it's by Mark Anthony. True Professional. Oil of Morocco. Sulfate free, volume, shine, hairspray, extra hold, fast drying. Sounds interesting. I don't use hairspray a whole lot. Occasionally, if my hair is being a little unruly, I'll kind of spray some on my hands and run my hands through my hair just to kind of calm any crazy frizzies that are going wild. A lot of different sounds from this one bag. This one. I need to do another video with that clear makeup bag that I showed you guys in my, I think my first makeup video. Gonna put all this stuff back in here. Ipsy bags in those pink bags because it's easy to find them in my house. You just see the bright metallic bag, you know that's where your makeup is. So here's the second one. You can tell it's a lot smaller bag. The samples in this one are going to be, I'm entertained by the most ridiculous things. It looks like water. I love you guys. I could be myself around you. Fascinated by the most strange things. This one. says, fresh start. A kickoff so clean, the possibilities are endless. Get ready for a fantastic and flawless 2015. So this must have come... That's right, this was the last one I got. So this was just before the new year. So, and this one is blue on one side. Has this sort of salmon-colored zipper on there. Let's see what's inside. Oh, there's a brush right on top. And it's pink. Says all over a shadow brush. Don't miss a spot with this ridiculously soft shadow brush. The densely packed bristles gently place the right amount of color for perfect and even application. Your lids will thank you later. Oh, will they? Actually, gonna go ahead and take this out of the box and brush the mic a little bit with it. Ooh, this brush is cool. The handle almost feels kind of rubbery. Excited to start using this. It's so soft. I just want to use it for a lipstick. I really like it. Alright. Let's see what else. That you guys could pick what you want to see next. Have like an interactive ASMR video. Like Blue's Clues. Pick that one. Alright, this is Mojito Lip Balm by Malin and Goetz. I don't know if that's how you say that, but what I'm going with. I've got to try this. That just sounds really good. Oh, it's like super clear and looks really... awesome. not even like really sweet like some lip glosses are. It just has flavor. That's kind of interesting. I can taste it, and I can smell it, but it doesn't taste sweet. It kind of smells and tastes like lime. I don't really know what a mojito is, what it's made of, but it smells like lemon-lime sort of thing. Never had a mojito. Okay. Looking thing. Nourish Organic Renewing Eye Cream. And this is avocado and argan for normal to dry skin. ¥100% natural, USDA certified organic. Never used an eye cream before, so this might be the first one that I try. It's got a seal on it. Let's open it and see what it smells like. I don't really smell anything. It just looks like a white cream. I like the tube, it's all leafy. Don't know what that's gonna be like. We'll find out. Alright, I've got this thing here. Ooh. I know reflections and things can be distracting in videos. I always think they are. I get so distracted by it. I'm gonna try not to show reflections. But this is natural mineral coconut eyeshadow. And the color of this is so... I'm just gonna open it so you can see it better. Because the color looks awesome. Color is awesome. It looks kind of similar to the gold base that I showed you earlier. But I think I would like this better because I typically prefer powders over liquids when it comes to eyeliner or eyeshadows. Some fingernail polish before, and I think it was from this same brand, and it was kind of a red, a deep red, maroon, not maroon, what's the word I'm trying to think of, maybe like a wine red color, and it was beautiful, and I really love that nail polish, so I'm hoping their eyeshadow is just as good as their. That stuff is awesome. Alright, and the last product in this bag. What is this? It's a little plastic Philippier Cosmetics. And this is... I really don't know what this is. I'm so makeup savvy. The color is Excite. It's like a sparkly light looking powder that has sparkles in it. Let's see if I can get some out so you can see better. Looks like this is gonna be more challenging than I thought. I think it's just glitter because it's already getting everywhere. Okay, this is the sticker that I just took off the top, and if you can see all that glitter, it's like, I guess it's just supposed to be a little shimmer thing. I do know that they send you kind of more descriptions of the products and things through the email. So I need to get on there and find out what a lot of this stuff is, because I don't know. I know I would use it. Possibly I would use it the wrong way. I would find cool things to do with this random glitter. Okay. Here we go. So that's all five for that pack. And that is ipsy. I really like it. I think it's a lot of fun, and even though I haven't tried the items from these packs, I have tried others. And like I said about the Pacifica, is that what that brand was? Where'd it go? Yeah, the Pacifica. I really like the stuff I've gotten from them so far. And I like that you can kind of select companies that use more natural products, I guess. I think that's a neat option that they have. But it's not bad. $10 a bag. And I know those little makeup bags are, you know, $5 or $10 just by itself in the store a lot of the time. So, in my opinion, I think it's a good deal. I know this makeup brush probably would have cost more than $10 just for this. So, this might be what I'm most excited about of all the stuff I got in these two bags, is this new pink brush. I'm still excited to try all of it. So I hope that those of you who've been waiting for this video, I hope that you really enjoyed it, and that maybe some of you will check ipsy out. And I love when you guys make videos and send them to me. I think it's really cool to get to see the people that I talk to through the internet. It's a lot more fun for me when I can put a face to the name. So if you get ipsy, or if you sign up for it, you should make a video and just show what you got. And I thought about doing one where I actually try the products out. Obviously I wouldn't be able to try all of them out. I mean, I could, but it'd be easier to do, you know, try all the makeup products and just do something with. them. So I might do something like that. You could do something like that and share it with the rest of the online community if you wanted. So, having said that, I am gonna get ready to go to sleep because it's very late and I have to be up very early for work in the morning. But I want you guys to know that I love you very much and I love getting to be here for you as much as I can be. And I thoroughly enjoy getting to do this, and I couldn't ask for a more amazing community to be a part of than the ASMR community. I just love you guys. You make me really happy every day, and I know that as much as I feel like I want to be there for you, I get that same feeling from you guys. So, thank you for that. Thanks for being here for me. And I can't wait to make more videos for you. The next one will probably be either the What's on My Piano or What's in My Backgrounds video, or it might be another squishing the microphone video. I know you guys really like those, so I really want to do another one, and that would give me a chance to ramble and go into more detail about all the things that are going on and all the exciting news. So can't wait. It's gonna be awesome. I hope you guys have a wonderful week and that you have a wonderful sleep tonight, that you get lots of rest and have amazing dreams about things that make you incredibly happy. I love you, and I'll see you soon.